HeavyBid comes with over 50 custom calculator routines built into the system. These routines will help you calculate quantities in your estimate, as well as allow you to add your own custom routines if you currently have spreadsheets you're using. If I go into our spreadsheet icon, here I can see the entire list of standard calculations that come in HeavyBid. I can also see that I have some custom calculations set up. We're going to click on this cut and fill with bedding. Here you can see the calculation to the left, a nice graphic to show you what's going to happen with the pipe, and at the bottom, the activity information and any resource information pulling into the estimate. So let's say we're doing 72 inch RCP. Distance to the bottom of the pipe will go 1.5. We will go 4 feet on our depth to on the pipe. We'll go another 4 feet, so we've got 8 feet of depth total. Object height is 6 feet for the pipe. I'm going to leave width at 0. It's a round pipe. Trench width will go 10 feet wide on this. Trench depth, 10 feet. Flare width will go 16 feet with a flare depth of 4 feet. And altogether will go 1,407 feet. Our bedding will yield 90%. Our conversion factor will be about 1.5 tons per cubic yard on both beddings. Here you can see my list of results that I want to actually take back into the estimate. The first item will be the bedding one. So to bring this information back, I click Start Mapping Cells. This is going to allow me to bring the bedding into the quantity fields and link them together. Click on the second bedding, and I've already got my pipe set up. Once I've done mapping cells, I click the stop mapping. I could also bring in any activity information. Quantities, if I needed the length of pipe or a run, I can bring in the production for the crew, the production rate, or how many crew hours if I have a calculation to do that. I'm going to save, and it brings me back into the estimate. Here you can see it's changed my quantities to what I matched in that calculation routine, as well as adding it to my notes. So here I can see exactly what was entered in that routine, and I can quickly get to that routine if any changes need to be made by clicking on the link in the spreadsheet calculations. It brings me right back into the calculation. I can see if I need to change anything. If I do make a change, say I decide this needs to go 12 feet wide now, so you'll see my quantities have changed. I simply save that and it brings me back into my activity. The changes have been made. And now something HeavyBid can do that no other system does is you'll notice it changed it in my notes to let me know that this is the current calculation and the current quantities I'm using.